Okay, follow me and keep your heads down. Bolts, come on. Guards up ahead.
What now?
Just wait a second.
He said it to Mavis. The rats will have to come out of their holes eventually. We should have had them in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Delta's got men on every street.
We can't stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me. Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Stay low. Someone's coming. Duck!
Hey! I already checked the trains!
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Stop, Arthur!
Oh, damn it! We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something.
Jenkins, is that you?
You just do it.
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
Stop, Arthur!
God damn it! We're not gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something.
What was that?
Do it, Arthur.
Did you hear that?
Hurry it up, Arthur.
Jenkins, is that you?
Thank you.
We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. With you.
What was that?
Everyone stay down and keep quiet.
We've wasted enough time.
What now?
Well, at least we got some gold.
Sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John.
Lenny.
Jose. That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Arthur! Arthur! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat! You come on!
Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, hey, I'll be right behind you. Jesus.
Arthur! Arthur! Please,
Thank you.